Today we are using the Master Splinter. It's the first time I've ever tried black, white, tan, and brown. Let's see what the little mouse can do. Hog. It's like 4 or 5 pounds. It's the second time I ever even used this Master Splinter. Yes. Yeah, baby, let's catch some more. Yes, very happy.